Welcome to Art with Elsie. Today we're going to be drawing a cocker spaniel. So I have my paper and my pen or paintbrush, and I'm going to be drawing a cocker. So just going to draw jiggity jaggedy line, taking it right round and up to his head. Now I'm going to go down across. I'm going to turn my paper. It's a big line. I'm just going to move them up a bit so you can see my bum. Now, just another line there. You might just do a big, long, jiggy jaggedy tail next to there. So, there's his legs. Now I want to turn into a big dummy. And then, I'll do his back legs. So that's our body. I want the detail. So our cocker spaniel is going to need a nose. So I'm just going to roughly do a nose there, and then I'm just going to give him a mouth. Now the eye is a key feature to our cocker spaniel. He needs to be textureful. No, I'm just going to add some scruffy lines. Some bits. Up. I'm actually just out here. My dog. It's not a cocker spaniel. She sausage dog. Alright, so that's my cocker spaniel. I'm going to colour him in. Mine's going to be a chocolate cocker spaniel. Yours can be a black cocker spaniel. If you pick a different black to the one you used to draw him in, if you didn't draw that, you might have just done pen so you can get like a nice dark black when you colour it. But so this is our fish, cocker spaniel. And we might be drawing some other dogs.